Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 country artists of all time, compiled in 2017 by Rolling Stone magazine to better appreciate country music. Now, the next artist is someone I never heard of before. This is Bill Anderson with Mama Sang a Song from 1962.
God put a song.
I get to thinking lots of times about back when I was a lad, of the old home place where I grew up, of the days both good and bad. My overalls were hand-me-downs, my shoes were full of holes. I used to walk 4 miles to school every day, through the rain, the sleet, and the cold. I've seen the nights when my daddy would cry for the things that his family would need. But all he ever got was a badland farm and 7 hungry mouths to feed. And yet our home fire never flickered once. 'Cause when all these things went wrong, Mama took the hymn book down and Mama sang a song. I've been rocked to sleep many a night to the tune of What a Friend. And come morning, Rock of Ages would wake me gently once again. And then Daddy would reach up and he'd take the Bible down and he'd read it loud and long. And I always felt that maybe our home was blessed when Daddy would say, Mama, sing a song. Sister left home first, I guess. And then Bob, and then Tommy, and then Dan. By then, Dad's hair was turning white, and I had to be my mama's little man. But it seemed that as Daddy's back grew weak, my mother's faith just grew strong. And those were the greatest days of all, when Mama sang a song.
Rock of Ages.
I guess the house is still standing. I don't get to go back much anymore. No voice is left to fill those halls, and no steps to grace the floor. For you see, my mother sings in heaven now, around God's golden throne. But I'll always believe that this world is a better place, because one time, my mama sang a song.
Precious memories flood my soul.
Well, of course, very different from the last few ones that I've been reacting to. This is from 62, and of course a completely different style. What I've noticed before from the stuff from the 60s is they you either hear heavy echo or reverb. This one in certain parts, they push the echo harder to give emphasis. And yeah, storytelling song. More the storytelling songs that I would have imagined that I'm finding in the country. Very interesting. Yeah, I mean, he's not really saying it full out. He's kind of, you know, telling you about his childhood, and of course it's got that tender feeling that you hear a lot more in the 60s and 70s than today, or just in a different style of tenderness, I would say. Again, it's a slow one, and a little hard for me to get into. I'd have to hear it again and look at the lyrics, and I think I would appreciate it more. It is one of those ones where maybe not in the first pass you get it, because faster songs for me anyway, it seems, if it's catchy, then I'll get into it more easily than something like this. Good vocals though. This is a stereo mix, and it's from 62. I'm not sure if the original would have been a stereo. This might have been remastered, because I think it's also on a compilation album from the 80s. So they might have made it stereo for the remix. I'm not sure if the original was or not. But yeah, different. I've never heard of this artist before, and I'm eager to hear what the next one's going to be. So we're going to go up. Next one was released in 63. We're going to hear Still next. And let me know what these songs mean to you, when it was the first time you heard it, and what does it mean to you personally. And please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again. Take care.